Hey guys, welcome back to Axe of the Max. Today we are back with Minecraft Story Mode Season 2 Episode 4. I am so psyched to play and I finally got it. Like, it was supposed to come out November 7th. And somehow I never got it, but now I got it yesterday and I was like mad at Telltale because they didn't release it to me, because I signed into their website so I can get it like ahead of time. But anyway, we are back and I cannot wait to play. Here we go. I'm so excited, guys. Oh man.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode
Season 2.
The Admin, a villain who can become anyone with the wave of his hand. How do you face a foe who's never exactly as he seems? Do you hide who you really are? Not everyone can face a trickster head on. Some join him. Others put on a brave face, even when they're scared. No matter what, encountering that kind of evil changes you. It can turn you into a hero? Or something else. If there's a lesson to be learned, it's be careful when you get close to an admin. You never know what might happen if you dig too deep.
Here we go. Oh. We already know this. Oh guys, right beside to me is Zik.
Hi.
Thanks again for not leaving him behind. Though, let's be honest, no way you'd pick some llama over Nermi here.
She's not just some llama. Luna's back there all alone. Probably scared.
Luna's part of...
We needed Nerm with us. He's part of the team.
Yeah.
So was Luna.
Fred and me. Haven't seen it since I was imprisoned, before he bedrocked over it all.
You made this?
Not exactly, Fred.
His shadow.
He's worse than I thought. This must be hard for you. Not exactly.
This doesn't look very friendly or welcoming.
Used to be. But now? Guess we're gonna find out together. I knew what Romeo planned to do. But still. Seeing it like this.
Romeo?
The admin.
Oh.
It's worse than I imagined. This is the room where he killed Fred. I watched it happen. We refused to join him. And it was...
That sounds slow. Awful.
You watched your friend die. That's awful.
Does have a life-altering ring to it, doesn't it?
I know how it feels.
I have those memories to keep me warm for all that time in prison.
I know how it feels.
Fred's keep is that way. Want to defeat Romeo? The weapon's in there.
That sounded vaguely ominous.
Is that?
What the?
Romeo never could leave well enough alone. like toying with the basic order of things.
Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Look out. Whew.
It would be great if I could go one day, just one day, without seeing something new and completely terrifying.
So that thing is another admin-created monstrosity.
Time to move, guys.
Yeah, seriously. Go, go, go. Whoa, careful. Oh, come on.
So mesmerizing.
Don't look. Go, take him down.
Don't look at his eyes.
Sorry, Jesse. I don't know what happened. It was just hypnotic. So big. Growing.
And run.
Going.
Oh, God. Ooh, we're dead. We're dead. We're gone. We're gone. Yep, we're dead. Oops. We're gonna try that again.
Sorry, Jesse. I don't know what happened. It was just hypnotic. So big.
Growing.
Go,
go. Going. Run, 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 run. Go, go, go. Woo! That was close. Run! Go, 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 go! Go, jump in! Cannonball! Oh, I thought that was a pool. Never mind.
My town isn't far from here. I'll lead the way. Fred's keep lies just on the other side, and we'll have some cover from that.
Let's go! Go, just go, 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 go. Come on. Oh, the introduction. Now associates with Mojang. Minecraft Story Mode Season 2. Episode director by Daniel Rosales. Art director Mark something. Environments Julia Lecha Blau. Blau. I forget. I can't say it. That was funny. Music by Antomo and Willis, I think it said.
Is this place safe? I mean, you know, not asking for me, because I'm tough. Whatever.
Our defenses are impressive. State-of-the-art machinery, automated farming. The Oasis is a completely self-sustaining city. It's... hum?
Whoa. Romeo's been doing some decorating.
What? What happened to it?
I'm so sorry.
Okay?
I'm so sorry. I can only imagine if I saw Beacon Town like this.
Save your pity.
Why is this? Sorry.
This is your town? What has he done to it? Hang on. I just need to see if it's still here.
We have to keep moving. No telling what the admin is up to in Beacon Town. And they'll all think it's me.
Yeah, that's the terrible part.
Nermy, Nermy, it's okay. Come here now, it's okay.
Are you guys okay?
Nerm here was poking around and found a llama blanket, and it made him think of Luna.
I do feel sad.
Nermy, no. No. Oh, jeez.
Hey, we're gonna see Luna again. You should hang on to that blanket and give it to her when we do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're gonna rescue her.
until I get there, I said.
Zara?
Look! At this. My bed. Come on.
She's freaking out about a bed? Really? Could she be any more melodramatic?
Wow. Come on, guys. Be nice.
Yeah, be nice.
I'm being as nice as I possibly can. No, you're right. Sorry, Jesse.
I just wanted to sleep. I thought if I could find this one thing, one last thing still whole, there's no hope for this place.
What about the picture over there?
Now. You made sure.
Of Wool of Benjamin. Admin.
I know you're upset, but you can sleep once we've defeated the admin. That has to come first.
So simple for you. Has not dried out. Stuck open.
Gross.
Alright, so we're separating. It looks like we're gonna have some free time to walk around.
Zara, what are you doing over here by this,
It's a portal.
What?
The portal. Broken now, like everything else. Just leave me here. Go.
Never give up hope.
There's hope, okay? We can still do this if you help us.
I doubt that.
But what about the portal? Where does it go, anyway?
Nowhere, obviously. It's broken. We built these so we could visit each other. An object in the frame would teleport you to the owner. My idea, by the way. Though Romeo took credit for it. Fred wanted to add the birch. He loved birch.
So you'd know how to rebuild it and get us up to the admin.
I don't know if I can.
I know you have it in
you. If you built it once, you can build it again. You're the best inventor in the underneath.
Probably the only inventor now.
Even better?
I don't get it. Why do you keep going? Look where you are, but you're still fighting. Why?
I want my life back.
I'm tired of the admin doing whatever he wants. Stealing my face, my town, my friends. I want my life back, and Fred's weapon is the only way to do it.
Fine. It won't work without a personal object. Something with a strong bond to Romeo to take us right to him. Though an object crafted on the surface could do in a pinch.
Let me worry about finding an object for the portal. You just focus on getting it running.
Follow the tracks. They'll lead you to Fred's keep. Whatever Fred found, he hid it at home. That's what he told me.
Jesse!
Go. I'll see what I can do.
All right. Oh, never mind. We're not going to have some free time to walk around. Here we go. We're fighting some mobs. Ah, would you like to die? Ow. Back away, back away, back away. No, no, no. Oh, God. Back away. All right. There we go. We got that one. Okay.
Zara said to follow the tracks to Fred's keep. That's where we'll find the weapon.
Kind of useless unless we can find a way out of here. Can't exactly go back up through that prison.
Zara's got it covered. Oh, great. Just this place is heated. Run on ahead.
Oh, great. Go, 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 get it. Down. This way. Oh, let's get out of here.
I say no to a little gunpowder.
Now let's get out of here. Let's go. Come on.
Close one. Red keep, here we come.
Oh, God. Bye-bye. Dang it.
It's okay. We're still okay, as long as it doesn't do that.
Dang it.
Everybody jump.
Jump, jump, jump. Whoa.
Jack.
I'm okay.
Oh.
Need to stop saying that.
You two are in a bit of a pinch, ain't ya?
What the?
Smell like a couple of admin lackeys to me. AKA trouble. Definitely smells like
what the?
Admin.
Little...
You don't know what an admin smells like.
Yeah, we're kinda stuck here. Can you help us out?
Maybe. Depends, really.
Yeah, depends.
On what?
We've been scavenging these lands since the darkness fell. You know what? We can sniff out an outsider when we sniff one. So what are you doing all the way down here, small fry? You lost?
We're going to defeat the admin.
We're here to take down the admin.
You're kidding. You can't even make it off this gravel cliff by yourself. Maybe we help you. Maybe we just walk away. Leave you here to die.
The first one. Pick the first one.
You'll get it if you don't.
My arms are tired.
I promise you, if you don't help us, you're going to regret it.
Oh, wasn't that scary?
Terrifying.
Gonna have nightmares. I like the attitude. Takes guts. Solid guts. Folks, down here, we don't do anything for free. Can't really blame us. What with the giant monsters and nothing growing. So, how about we take your inventory for a spin? Permanently! We're really interested in any weaponry you may have.
A warrior without their sword in a place like this is dead meat!
Your friend doesn't look like he's gonna last much longer. What'll it be?
Don't do it, Jesse. We can find another way.
Your swords? Or splat! Flatter than a lily pad at the bottom of this canyon. Splat.
Oh, God. Ooh. Alright, oh my god, this is gonna be really hard. We got to give the swords or don't. Oh my god. What do you think, Zick?
Don't give them the swords.
Alright.
You'll find another way, I promise. Yeah,
I think we should do that as well. We're not gonna give our shit. Refuse their deal.
Get some leverage.
No deal!
Yeah, well that's disappointing.
Yeah, we'll go our own way.
Don't go playing heroes, squishies. World this dark will snuff out a light like you real fast.
Oh god, I'm so nervous.
Jesse!
Jack!
Tried to tell ya. Hulk! Move out, you stink bags!
Jack!
Oh my god. Go, 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 up! What happened to Jack? That really hurts me.
Come on. And then he was gone.
Did you see him land? Oh no. Jack. He can't be. Jesse?
He'll be fine.
This is all my fault.
I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. If I hadn't...
No, Jesse. This isn't on you.
You said it was an accident. That means it could have happened to anyone.
I'm sorry, Nern.
I'm sorry, Nern.
Come on.
Nern lost both his friends. That's really sad. At least he still has us.
This is how they keep the bombs out.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
We come in peace. We're not gonna hurt you, I promise.
We've been told that before. Fred believed it. Then he was stabbed in the back.
Now what?
I've never seen you before, and I know everyone. Everyone in the underneath. Binta!
She's not coming back, is she?
Someone in there has to know where that weapon is. Let's go.
Careful. They might be well-armed, and now they know we're coming.
Have been returned. Festivities will close with a fireworks display as usual. And don't forget to sign up for our Faithful Friends of Fred trivia competition for a chance to win one night in Fred's house. Come on, people. We can't let Kent win every time, can we? Study up. Competition starts at 3:00.
Why did I say that? They're having a... trivia contest? Doesn't that seem a little silly?
Silly? You're trapped underground with a bunch of monsters.
Don't judge.
A giant freaking Enderman.
Hey, we just got here. We have no right to judge them.
Okay, sorry.
I think it's kind of nice.
Welcome to Fred's Keep. My name is Binta. This is the part where you tell me why you're here.
Oh, right.
We're looking for a weapon that belonged to Fred. It's supposed to be hidden in his home.
Maybe we could take a look?
Fred's house is sacred. And locked. No one enters unless they win the contest.
No one.
It's how we honor Fred. Even I only enter through its doors on special occasions.
I need your help.
You have to help me. This is important.
I don't have to do anything for you, outsider. The door is locked until the contest is won. No amount of arguing will change that. Fred built this place, made it safe from all the monsters out there. This is his legacy, his final request. I'm not breaking my promise to him.
You're welcome to try your luck, see how well you know Fred.
I don't know him very well at all. I've never met him.
Guess you better start researching. Good luck.
This place is weird.
Tell me about it. Oh, now we get to look around. Okay, can we talk to Binta?
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin?
Not yet.
Not quite yet.
Okay, what's this? Let's punch it, so we can get some sticks out.
Nice.
Can I say anything?
Sure, what?
I think you're going to make, what's it called again? An arrow, and a bow and arrow.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I think so.
Kent. That guy's name, Kent. All right, let's talk to Nerm. I feel really bad for him.
You miss him. Home. Let me know if you need anything, okay?
I feel really bad that we just lost Jack. That looks like this is Fred. No. Let's look at the poster. This looks like this is Fred.
So that's Fred, huh?
Let's talk to Kent. See if he knows anything.
So
you're the one. The one who thinks they can beat me as a faithful friend of Fred.
Hey, dude.
And I'll tell you something, stranger. I am the most faithful friend of Fred, which means...
We don't even know him.
Win. And that means you will lose. So good luck.
I don't even know what to do with that one.
Okay, he's got a screw loose. We're gonna talk to Petra about this. Hey, Petra.
What are you up to?
Just trying to figure out if there's a better way into Fred's house than, well, studying. Just in case.
Okay.
Hey,
Jesse?
Yeah?
Do you think Radar still thinks... I don't know. I feel like everyone's looking at me differently. You noticed it too, right? He's being weird with me. Like he thinks I'm still with the admin or something.
Radar's overreacting.
You know how Radar can get. He's just overreacting. He'll get over it. Eventually.
Eventually.
I hope so. Just had to, you know,
point that
make
out.
Sure I wasn't the only one who noticed.
Of course I noticed. I'm not stupid.
I never noticed.
Can we climb up these steps? Alright, what can we do? Let's see. There's no books to study from. Let's talk to Cam. The girl that screamed at us earlier.
Please, don't hurt me, stranger.
We're not gonna
hurt
you.
What you asked.
Okay, don't freak out. Backing away. Nice and non-threatening.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Alright, let's talk to Hilda. See if they know anything.
Ooh, you go up the stairs.
Oh,
hi.
We can go up the stairs.
You want to know something about Fred?
Yes.
Yeah, actually. How did you...
His favorite tool? A diamond hoe. That's why I use two. And why I take farming my mushrooms super, super seriously. For serious.
Cool. Yeah, sure. Makes sense.
Okay.
Bye.
I'm starting to think Fred was Admin's brother because those two faces look alike.
Because all the Admin's faces look alike. Because, like, you know, they're all dressed up and stuff.
Let me guess, Fred liked to paint with his feet?
Nope. Hurt my painting hands going out into the wilds beyond the keep. Nasty stuff out there. Should have listened. Not safe to wander. That's why no one ever leaves. Taught myself to paint like this, but these old dogs aren't up to crafting. How about we make a trade? You craft me a canvas, and I'll tell you Fred's favorite color. You know,
okay.
I got some wool, but not enough sticks. You'll have to find some more to get it done. Get that done, prompt-like. I'm on a roll, and this one's almost finished.
You got it.
Okay. We already got sticks, so... We got 6 sticks, so...
Canvas done?
Not yet.
Don't you waste those resources I gave you. Sacrificed my hands to get them.
Where do we build the canvas, though? I guess we craft. Okay.
I don't have enough materials to make anything.
We don't? What do we have in our inventory? Let's see. All right, let's see. Maybe we can get that bone. See if we can make something with the bone.
You are really cute.
Let's see. Play fetch with it. I want to play fetch with it first. It's really cute.
Oh man, you are a serious fetch artist.
Alright,
fake fetch.
No.
We're gonna pet it. You're a good dog.
And we're gonna try the fake out. See what happens.
Go get it.
Go, go, go. Run, 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 run. Sorry. Oh, dang it. Played a tug of war with it. That's so cute. Fake out again. We gotta get out of here. Come on, how did we get out? Blanco. Oh, this is how we go back. Dang it. Okay. We need to find more materials. Anything down here we can get? Oh, some more sticks. Cool. We can take this. Sticks. Nice.
I can definitely use these.
Well, duh. That's why we got them. Okay. First, I want to go talk to Radar. Hey, Radar, don't punch me in the face, buddy. Nice moves, Radar.
Water, in a bucket, becomes the bucket.
Nice moves, Radar. You've been practicing.
Well, thanks. I didn't know you were, just want to be ready. Anyway, the Oasis and Fred's Keep are all, you know, kind of broken, but... I wonder what this place looked like before. Bet it was amazing. The admin's not going to do this to Beacon Town, is he?
No,
he has no idea what he's doing up there. It could be all gone. And we'd have no idea.
He'd better not.
If anything to Beacon Town, I'm going to be the one to make him pay.
Yeah, boy.
You're, kind of scary sometimes. In a good way.
In a good way.
Look, if there's one thing I learned in the Slammer... It said I have to keep my body ready for anything. One, two, and a half.
Okay, you do that. I can actually do 30 push-ups in about 35 seconds. Pretty impressive if I do say so myself. Alright, now we just gotta make a canvas. Start the craft.
All right, time to make a painting.
First, I want to see. Okay, that's how you do it. Okay, got it. So wool in the middle, and sticks all around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. Alright, there we go. Painting. There we go.
Here you go. All done.
It's just lovely.
I am going to paint this Fred's favorite color. Not just any blue. Lapis blue.
Lapis blue. Oh, same color as my underwear.
That's funny. I didn't know like our characters were underwear. I think we're ready. That's funny. I didn't know Minecraft characters were underwear.
There you are. Are you ready to begin?
Yep. I'm ready.
I'm ready. Let's do this.
It's about time.
Attention, everyone. Let all faithful friends of Fred gather, for our competition begins now. Gather round, everyone. Will the contestants please take the stage? Please welcome reigning champion, Kent, and we have a challenger.
Jesse. It's Jesse.
Jesse!
That feeling of intimidation? Totally normal. I have that effect on people. Comes from being the best.
Well, shut up.
Pinnacle of intellectual fortitude.
Kent, be my best friend!
Nice try, Kent. Taking you down.
Me taken down by you? Inconceivable.
Oh, shut up.
For our first question, I thought we'd mix it up a little. I challenge you to build a faithful representation of our dear Fred.
Yeah! Jesse's the best at building!
Not the time, Radar.
Really not.
Begin!
Oh, shoot. We have to build it? Oh, we are so dead. We're so gonna die. This is it for us. This sucks. Okay. Up to there. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay. Over. Okay. There. Good, 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 good. Okay. I need to build this side a little bit more. There we go. And this side a little bit more. Okay. Now we just need to get red for his eyes. Oops. Alright. Let's go down. Now we need to put blue on him again. And this is a terrible painting right here. Like, they didn't give me any dark blue. So how was I supposed to, you know. Okay, they didn't give me any light blue actually. Okay, I'm gonna take this and this. Now I'm gonna put brown in there for his eyebrows. There we go. Looks pretty much like him. And oh shoot, we forgot to draw his mouth. Alright, okay. Pretty good actually. Oops. This is pretty good. There we go. It's pretty good. I like it. How about that? It's perfect.
Nice.
Yes. 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 Jesse, it's as if you've known Fred his whole life.
What? How can you say that? That thing looks nothing like our fallen leader.
Fred's true spirit didn't lie with his exterior, Kent, but what was underneath. This is his true essence. Though, I must give you points for accuracy. Such painstaking detail. I declare this round a draw!
Ah.
This was quite possibly the best presentation of Fred's in the history of our competition. Now for the questions. Kent, you will go first.
Here we go.
Of course.
Remember, you have a limited time to answer. What was Fred's favorite food?
Oh, that's easy. Any true faithful friend would know that Fred enjoyed bread.
Correct! Now you, Jesse. Fred was a loyal fan of the color blue. We all know that. But what kind of blue did he love the most?
Lavish blue.
Lavish
blue.
Begins now.
Come lavish.
On, Jesse, you can do
lavish.
This.
His favorite color was lapis blue.
That is correct.
Yes. Let's go.
Next question. Kent, Fred was a man of simple means, but he had one point of excess. His favorite tool. What was it?
Ooh, he's going to get it wrong.
A diamond hoe.
Dang it.
Obvious.
Very good. Jesse, Fred had a constant companion, a fine feathery friend. What was that pet's name?
Oh,
I met a chicken named Benedict once.
Really? Nugget. Oh,
Fred's
God.
Pet was a little guy named Nugget.
Sadly, no.
Ah.
That is not correct.
Dang it.
Nugget was his horse. This round goes to Kent.
Dang it.
Jesse can catch up.
Unlikely.
We can do this.
Jesse, this is your last chance to steal victory. Listen closely, both of you. The final question is one that only the most faithful friend to Fred could possibly know. As such, it is worth double. Whoever answers this question correctly first...
It's gonna be Zara. It's gonna be something about Zara.
Fred's house. Of all the trees in the forest, of all the wood we once built our homes with, this was Fred's favorite. What was it?
I know it.
Wait, what? No one knows that. Fred didn't
birch.
Play
oh, God, we're gonna get it wrong.
Okay. It's birch. It's birch.
You, yes. Yes. Birch was Fred's favorite.
Yes.
That's right. Jesse
won. Woo.
Jesse.
Let's go.
Congratulations. That was very impressive. I'm sure I'm not the only one surprised by this turn of events. As your prize, you will spend one night in Fred's house. Be careful not to disturb its contents. And here are your sleeping garments.
Sleeping garments?
The true mark of Fred. Only the champion gets to wear these. It's a very special privilege.
I love them. Thank you.
Sweet. We're in. Sorry, Kent. You're dead. Again.
Jesse. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Thank you. Wait a minute. How do the doors automatically come unlocked?
Huh. Kinda cozy. Okay, if I were a weapon of some sort, where would I be?
Let's go. No, we're not gonna go in there. Okay, let's see. I mean, let's check this out. The closet.
Nothing in here now. Except that button.
Button? Let's try this button.
Wait, is that his pajamas? Is that Fred's pajamas?
No.
Whoa, secret room.
No, it's not. It's just his garments.
There's gotta be something down here.
So we just wandered into a secret room. This is cool. Let's look at the map.
Three towns. There's the oasis there and the keep. Third is Romeoburg. Seriously?
Seriously?
My name is Romeoburg.
That kind of sucks. Okay. So. So this is, must have been Zara's town. This is Fred's town, and Romeoburg is Romeo's town. That's a stupid name, honestly. Maybe those thugs that didn't pick us up early when we were falling, maybe those guys came from Romeoburg. I'm going to read this.
I know I had my doubts, but it was worth leaving home. I'm glad I had Zara and Romeo with me. This is Fred's journal. I don't know what Romeo wants anymore. It hurts. All I wanted was the three of us together. Maybe we should have never left the cabin. We weren't just happy there. We were home. Wait, home? Then he wasn't talking about here. There wasn't a cabin on the map, though. Nothing else in here. Maybe the others found something.
So the weapon's not in here.
Binta!
Jesse, there's something I need to ask you about.
Yes?
How did you know the answer to that last question? It's not common knowledge.
Zara told me.
I knew because Zara told me. She knew Fred better than anyone.
Zara?